Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Asuka Season 1's Episode 4. Now in the last episode, we saw some incredible flying. Sabine was really good with those tricks and moves. She did with the ship to lose Shin and her sets, and she was actually enjoying it. But now they are stuck in the forest. As Balin and his army will be seen patrolling all around the forest in this episode, as he wants to eliminate Asuka once and for all. And when Hera will come to know about Asuka and Sabine being stuck, I'm sure she will not just sit around and will come to the rescue, as they can't hide in the forest for so long. Maybe Sabine will finally be able to tap into the force, as in this episode she will be seen having a second face-off with Shin, and I really want Shin to be defeated by her, like really badly. The same goes for both of their masters, as they will also be seen having a saber show-off near that ancient temple-like place where Morgan accessed the map. We might also get some flashbacks of Anakin. And yes, before battling with Balin, Asuka will also be seen taking down Shin's puppet, whom she probably called Norvak in the last episode. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.